2017 is a year of victory and prosperity. It is a year of victory and prosperity, which means you can't win prosperity, you can't win victory without war. When 17 means victory, so victory, it must be have a war. What are you winning? So the victory that we have and prosperity, we thank God that God is going to give us. The victory will come if you are obedient. I said in the video, the anointing service video, obedience is better than sacrifice. If you will be obedient, obey and give your tithes and offering and be connected, you will win. You will win. You will have victory and prosperity will come. So many of you, you are going to have money. You are going to be blessed. Some of you, you are going to be blessed. Some of you, you will not be blessed because you are doubting. If you are going to be doubting, you will miss the blessings of God. If you are good givers, people who are going to give, they are going to receive double portion. More blessings is going to come. So the Bible says in the book of Psalms, Psalms 128 verse 2, the Bible says, you shall eat the fruit of the labor of your hands. You shall be blessed and you shall be well. It shall be well with you. That's why you see, you will eat the fruit of the labor of your hands. Some of you, some people, they don't eat the fruit of their hand. They work very hard. They do a lot of job, but they don't have anything. They can't eat. They can't enjoy. They are always sad because they don't have. You don't have savings. You don't have anything. But the year 2017, some of you will start saving. You will start having money even to save because you will eat the fruit of your labor, your hands, and you shall be blessed and it shall be well with you. That is Psalms 128 verse 2. That's what God is saying. You shall eat the fruit of the labor of your hands. You shall be blessed and it shall be well with you. In the book of Joshua 1:8, the Bible says, this book of the law shall not depart from your mouth, but you shall meditate on it day and night, so that you may be carefully to do according to all that is written in it. For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will have good success. So, the book of the law will not depart from your mouth. Prayer. You will be a prayer addicted. You must be a prayer addicted. You must be in prayers. People who are not going to pray, it is going to be difficult for them. You can't win. You can't have victory. Victory belongs to people who will be praying. You have to pray. You have to be praying and be good to people. Don't revenge. If people have wronged you, if there's something they have done to you, let it go. And if any child of that devil would try to mock a child of God, would try to mock, I said in the video, the service, the anointing service video, anybody will stand to mock a child of God anywhere in the world, that person will suffer. And the angel of God is there, they would kill them. God has sent angels that will guide the children of God, true children of God. No matter what you are, no matter the background, you have an angel to protect you. If somebody mock your God, people who are persecuting Christians, people who are mocking Christians, it is not going to be good for them. Many things is going to happen for those who are not believers. Even a believer stand in front of you mocking your God, angels will chop their head. And you people will be surprised what's happening here. The Bible says in the book of 1 Chronicles 17, verse 9 to 10, the Bible says, Moreover, I will appoint a place for my people, Israel, and I will plant them, and that may dwell in a place of their own and more, no more, and move no more, no, nor shall the sons of the wicked oppress them anymore, or preciously, since that time that I commanded churches to be over my people, Israel. Also, I will subdue all your enemies. Furthermore, I tell you that the Lord will build you a house. The Lord will build you a house. The children of the wicked, sons of the wicked, will not waste you, will not oppress you. They will not oppress you. God will subdue your enemies. God will build you a house. I said some of the videos, you can follow them. You will be the landlord. You are going to have your own home. You are going to have your own mortgage. You are going to have your own car. You will have your own business. You are going to have your own business. You will have your own home. That's what it is. Because you will win victory if you are sincerely committed, prayer addicted, and you will be giving your tithes and offering faithfully. As we are going to have our first offering, first fruit offering, you will be the first to give. I said, this is things which is going to work for you very well. Also remember to build an altar of prayer. You should have an altar of prayer where you go and pray, where the devil cannot reach there. Since you don't have a prayer, an altar, you scatter everywhere. You must get an altar to where you can pray. This is not a joke. Prayer will deliver you and help you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Matthew 16, verse 18 to 19. The Bible says there are physical gates. There are spiritual gates. Verse 18, the Bible says, and I also says to you that you are bidder on this rock, I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. And I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. So this is where you will be given power, authority, the keys of heaven. You will put in your pocket. And when you open, it will be open. When you close, it will be closed. You are bidder. Bidder is not here in this world. It's already in heaven. So you are bidder. You are the church. No powers of darkness, no evil, no child of the devil, no witchcraft will come and success to attack you and successfully go free. Year 2017 is a year you make a covenant. You say no witchcraft, no environmental witchcraft, no evil person will locate me, will attack me 2017. Even my children, you say like that. You have to talk with your year 2017. You tell the year 17 what you want, and you tell the year 17 no wicked, because the Bible said no wicked. You will prosper, you will enjoy it, the fruits of your hands, the fruits of your work, your labor. Not that you anytime you work very hard, you can't enjoy. But this time you are going to enjoy. This is prophetic word. I don't have to write prophets. This I'm prophesying to you. I'm saying prophetic word that you will have your own money to save some in your account, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. No powers of darkness, no powers of the enemy will steal from you. You will work and your money, you will start seeing your money in your hand. You will have money to save. You will be enjoying the work of your labor. That's the thing about that. How you work so hard, but you have nothing. This year, you will be able to save, and you will have your own house, you will have your own car, you will have your own new home. That's what the Bible says. That's what the word of God has said. It is a year of victory and prosperity. But you must have an altar of prayer. You will be praying. You have to pray. You can't win. You can't have victory without fight, without war. You have to fight. You have to pray. The win is yours. So it's up to you. Remember what Joshua said, the book of Joshua. Joshua said, don't let the book of the law to depart from your mouth. All the time, that book will be in your mouth. That's how you will succeed. And that symbol, that's what it is. If you follow what I'm saying, it will be good, it will prosper for you, and you will be happy and enjoy the work of your labor. Hallelujah. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. We are going to pray. I'm going to pray for you. I pray that this year, I terminate all satanic bangers and managers against your finances, against the work of your hand. I destroy them. I bind them and I cast them in Jesus' name. I command the hand of God to break to pieces all satanic strong rooms in charge of your properties. I command them to die. They will die this year. They cannot reach you and attack your finances. Because if they want to finish you, they want to bring anything, they will attack your finances. So I'm speaking this year. I terminate, I command satanic bank managers. They will not look at your money. They will not see your money. You know, they are a spiritual robber. They come and steal your money. They come and take everything, your properties. They will not come and take your properties. This year, no one will attack your children. No one will take your children away. Your children will not go to prison. Your children will not be abused. No one will abuse. This year is a year also God is going to use children. Children are going to be used more than others because children, they are proved to be innocent and they are holy. Now, God is going to use children. Next year, Saturday, we'll have our children deliverance. So you bring your children. I will try if it would be on prayer line or a Periscope. It is a children deliverance on Saturday, 11 o'clock in the morning. We have already announced to our ministry. So people of God, children, bring children all over wherever you are. We will be praying for children. Even if you are a mother, you have your own children, big children, and you want to stand in the gap of them, you will come and stand in the gap of children. Therefore, I pray that this year, 2017, your children will be safe. No kidnapper, no hijack, nothing will happen to the children. The angels of the children has been released to protect them. Anyone who will be abusing their children will die in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will possess all your properties. In this 2017, you will possess your property. You will possess your properties in the mighty name of Jesus. Let all satanic instruments used against you be completely destroyed in the name of Jesus. Yes, I command all satanic warehouse and agents of Satan where they are keeping your stuff. I have set that place fire. They cannot have anywhere else to keep their stuff, the stuff which belongs to you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Warehouse of Satan, I set it fire. It is not going to work for them in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I paralyze completely all satanic transaction and contrary against your life, against you, in the mighty name of Jesus. I command all, I command all satanic network and their computers fashioned against you be disorganized completely 2017. The computers, satellites, all the methods that the wicked are using to monitor you, to look at you, will be paralyzed completely, will be paralyzed in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus, Father. I thank you, Lord. I stand against the power to sow but not to reap in the mighty name of Jesus. You will be sowing the right soil, the right place. You will reap. You will be blessed. If you sow in a wrong place, don't blame me. I've told you. You've been sowing already. You have been sowing a lot, but you don't reap anything. So you must sow up. a right place where you can get, where God can bless you. I am standing against the demons, against the powers you sow, but you live, you don't live anything. You give, you do everything, but at the return, you return nothing. You lose your house, you lose your car, you lose your stuff. That is not God. God is not a liar to lie. He is a God in order. He has promised that he would open windows of heaven and bless you. Now, if you see that you are giving and it backfire, you have to check your giving. Therefore, I stand against the powers to sow but not reap in Jesus' name. I stand against the power to reap but not enjoy the fruits of your labors in the mighty name of Jesus. I stand against the power of emptiness in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I stand against the powers of the harvest consumers in Jesus' name. I stand against the powers of financial and family destruction, wickedness. I put them to flight in Jesus' name. Let all anti-glory forces lose their hold upon your life and your family in Jesus' name. I release you from the bondage of leaking bucket. I release you from the bondage of leaking pockets. You know your pocket has holes. So I'm releasing you from there in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that every pocket with hole, every bag with hole, let it be closed in Jesus' name. Any hole, any rat that come to steal your money, in the name of Jesus, I put them a place in Jesus' name. I pray that God will bless you. God will keep you in Jesus' name. I pray year 2017 will be a blessing here to your family, to you and your family in Jesus' name. I pray that God will protect you. No child of the devil, no evil will locate you 2017 in Jesus' name. I thank God for your life and your family in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isiki, saying bye-bye to you. Happy New Year once again. Happy New Year. I see you tomorrow, 9 a.m. I see you tomorrow, 9 a.m. We'll continue. There's a lot of stuff I want to share with you tomorrow, and God will help you. Thank you so much. So we have to go. You can go and eat. You can go and drink wherever. You can just, whatever you want to do now, you are not fasting. God will help you in Jesus' name. Thank you. Enjoy your year. Be good. And remember, you have to pray. Thank you very much. God bless you. I love you so much. There's nothing I can do about it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Happy New Year once again. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.